Hi, welcome to today's virtual event. It's great to have you join us as one of our virtual attendees. When you first log in, you may be asked to confirm your audio and video capabilities. This is an important thing to do to make sure your cameras and microphones are working. In a virtual event, we want to be able to see and hear you. Next, you'll be shown your event check-in screen. This is also a one-time check-in where you can confirm or edit details about yourself, upload or change your profile picture, and tell us a little bit about yourself. It's important to confirm your time zone and choose what data you'd like to share as part of Meeting Hub. This information is shared with any other attendee you make a connection with during the virtual event. All done? Great! Just close the window by clicking on Update and close in the top right corner. And you are now in the on-air event platform. When you enter today's virtual event, there's lots to see and check out. The biggest thing you see here is your timeline. This shows all different sessions and functions that make up your program. You can click on any session or function and view the details about it on the right. See one that interests you? Just click on the star next to the name and you can mark it as one of your favorites. Anytime you want, just click on the favorites filter here at the top and your timeline will change to just show your selected sessions and functions. You can do this in many other areas of today's program. Just look for the star, and you can mark that item as one of your favorites. Here on the top right, you'll see the countdown timer, which is always showing you how much time there is before the next session or function begins. Let's click into a session. Easy! There are all types of things you can do before or during a presentation. On the right, you can preview session information, submit some questions in the live Q&A panel, and engage in a discussion with other attendees in the session. Your presenter may post a live poll or two, and you can answer any poll questions here on the right as well. You can also enter some notes about the session and download some handouts if any are available. Speaking of notes, clicking on the export icon here at the top will let you download your session notes and contact details from everyone you've connected with. You can wait until the end since all of your connections and session notes are stored for easy access at the end of the day. Back at the timeline, you may see a networking function scheduled during the event. These are a fun and informal way to visit with other attendees at today's virtual program. Here, you are randomly placed in small groups of 2, 3, or 4. It's a full two-way video chat, and just like a live networking event, you can talk with other attendees, create connections, and have a great time networking. When your networking event wraps up, you'll see the countdown timer, and you can join a new group if you wish. Have some fun networking and connecting with other attendees. There's a lot going on in today's virtual event, and you are welcome to check out the different things going on. Remember, if you have any questions, just click on the red live support icon at the top. We'll be glad to help you out. Have a great day at our virtual program. We're glad you're here, and have fun at today's event.